Okay, so I am starting a new account for Endless Ocean to start completely over. All the whales. Wow, so now I have to create a character. Well, you're one brave dude, that's for sure. Man, there's a fruit fly in here. Every species of whale in the world, except for Ancient Mother. Is that Cavern of the Gods? It is. Wow, it's gotta tell me all of this again, like I know how to swim. Hey, it is Cavern of the Gods. There we go, Zephyr. What is that supposed to mean? I better not look weird because of that. Yeah, it's okay. Not bad. Wow, poor dude. Fish. Guys, this is the first time I've ever seen a fish. Not really, though. Hopefully you could tell that. First creature I discover, gonna be this guy. Come on. Okay, now we just basically gotta click on everything that breathes. Everything. I don't even have a map right now, okay. Thank you. that's probably all that's here. Wow, a coin. Yeah, I do know what might happen. I'll discover Camarus Eris and Anomaly Caris. That's a new one. What else we got around here? Oh, Yellow Tang. I already got these guys. Yep. Do I have everything? Did I get this one? Yes. I think I have everything here. Yeah. Nope, I do not have everything here. Now we exit. Is it a humpback whale? Yep. Let's see what else we got around here. Marbled ray. Man, this one goes by tiny squares. Well, let's find some more fish. Manta rays. I would have thought golden trevallies would be bigger than that. There's the male. There's a female. Apparently I discovered them both at once. Ooh, sawfish. Another coin. Oh, how come I can see these ones, but they're not under the glow spot? That's weird. Oops, wrong button. Okay, I probably got all the stuff in this area, so now we'll head over. One single one of you. Head brass. Okay, let's head towards the whale. I got these guys, right? Pyramid and butterfly fish. Yep. Ooh, bowmouth guitar fish. Yep. Thank you. Ooh, manatees. Or are there sea lions? No, they're sea lions. Are we in California? Epaulette shark. Garden eels, maybe? Nope. Where's Idol and this guy? Okay. So we need to go up green. No, I already clicked on one, didn't I? Yep. Okay, now we'll head straight to the whale, unless I see something I have to click on. And here we go. Uh-oh. Angry whale. Dang, look how good I am at dodging. Oh, I'm doing some flips. Yeah, that's right. That was a nice move. Man, that pendant is the reason that Cavern of the Gods collapses. That's just... Man. Thank you. Doesn't look that close, but it's all the way over there. Sea pendant. You sure we should head back to the boat? I could discover this entire place right here and now if you... That's funny. This time it doesn't make me, but like when it... With all the dolphin partners, it just... Oh, I have to go straight up to the boat. That's one tiny grouper. Where else do we need to go? Well, we have unlimited air. Or not. Now I start taking air damage. I wonder if it will let me go to the deep hole yet. Yeah, I'm taking air damage fast. They don't want me to stay here. Thank you for finally clicking on it. Yeah, I didn't care about that. I just wanted to get some spots. More dusky batfish, yeah. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna head back after I lose one more bar if I even notice. I'll eventually notice. Man, what the heck? Thank you. Okay, I think I lost another bar. We'll head back now.
Yeet.
Nice. I went all over. Yeah, that's right. I have the best reflexes out of anyone you've ever seen. Mm-hmm.